what I'm talking about.
It's this raw nervousness so intense you can never forget it.
Imagine your stomach is drenched in cold acid.
And your heart pulses out hot lava.
And the two substances swirl and churn in your midsection.
I want to go home.
But don't want to be at home.
Why couldn't I be left alone? This was inescapable.
I didn't want to let myself down.
If I didn't do this now, I would be so angry at myself.
I felt like I was 5 years old again.
And I was being punished.
The last part of me finally broke down.
Do you feel it? Now do you know the feeling I'm talking about?
You have to feel it to understand it.
It's nausea, anxiety, regret, anxiousness, pain,
excitement, depression,
and 100 other emotions,
all mashed together.
Thank you. Thank you. I didn't want to let myself down.
If I didn't do this now,
I would be so angry at myself.
I felt like I was 5 years old again.
And I was
being punished. The last part of me finally broke down.
Do you feel it? Now, do you know the feeling I'm talking about? You have to feel it to understand it.
It's nausea, anxiety, regret, anxiousness, pain, excitement, depression,
and 100 other emotions,
all mashed together.
For me, the only word that comes remotely close to naming this feeling is inevitability.
Inevitability.
I know that inevitability is not an emotion, but that's what it feels like to me.
To me. To me.
For a lot of us, it's not even a choice. Maybe it's a necessary step towards
happiness
and
fulfillment.
Maybe that horrible feeling I mentioned is actually our strength building within us. Because I've yet to meet anyone who does not consider themselves stronger after. And maybe it's that strength that ties us all together. Or maybe it's our strength that is
inevitable.